special comments. Let's go to our tale of the tape for fight number three, Josh Warner.
Oh, big fight again coming up here right now. Clash of styles, not today. Jiu-jitsu fighters from both accounts. Jason Petropoulos weighed in at 66 kilos even. Justin Barbuto, 62 kilos. Pretty even when it comes to the height. 6 centimetres, not a huge differentiation. Again, Matt, excited for this one because they're so similarly matched, so hard to pick a winner.
Times Petropoulos, yeah, looks got the 1-0, same as Barbuto, and he's got to go. It's going to be a really good fight here as well. I just think the height advantage, I think, to Petropoulos.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, AFC 12 continues with bout number three on the card. Fighting out of the blue corner, Noodles, Justin Barbuto. In this sport, this division, my mind on the tournament's risen. Shit, everybody. Everybody wanna be the Lord of the Ring wins. We lay dormant and listen. Get ignition, tore off the system. Elevate, accelerate, and demonstrate. Live the dream, keep the horse of the mission. The formula's mixing. To fire the engine up and bring the force of the pistons. Never said ever, whenever, together we give it go. With the flow flipping like Jordan and Pippen. Slam the points home. Inside the wards, we knock the board. Wipe the floor with the notes, so we wipe no down with the mic to strike the chord. And they can hear that better with the hooves. When we come with the hunt for the bulls, that they were warned. The red, black, blue, and his crew track through. It's funny to the bulls.
And Dominance Gym, Jason Barbuto, what a great gym that has been in Richmond for such a long time, Josh Warner.
It's a really diverse gym as well, you know. Good BJJ trainers, good Muay Thai trainers, good boxing trainers. Justin calls himself a BJJ fighter. He has had some Muay Thai fights in the past, compared to the Muay Thai in the past. He's also compared in a few BJJ competitions. Dominance guys, again, always really well trained. David Hart put together a great program, always have good game plan in place. Spoke to Justin up the weigh-in yesterday, felt good, rehydrated well, he feels strong. AFC debut, big opportunity for him tonight, and I'm expecting big things.
Definitely are, and the boys very, very confident here from Dominance Martial Arts. They spoke to me yesterday, and very confident. And nearly 2,000 people here filling the Melbourne Pavilion here in Flemington. An amazing crowd and the number one venue in Australia for boxing. Brian Armatruder and the team from the Melbourne Pavilion.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Jason the Argonaut Petropoulos.
And Jason Petropoulos makes his way here to the cage. And isn't it great to see these guys coming in the cage door here in Victoria? It has been a long, long time in the making, and the AFC now has the privilege to give its fighters the safest and the best quality type of fight conditions here as Jason Petropoulos comes out once again, 1-0, Josh Warner.
Defending from his back either way, he's got an arsenal of different submission that he can apply. So Justin has to be very careful. Even in the dominant position, all it's going to take is a snap move, and we're going to see a submission victory for Jason. Now, BJJ background to a degree myself, I'm really excited to see two high caliber Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighters doing their thing today.
Once again, you can bet on all the fights at AFC on ladbrokes.com.au. This one will be in the market as well. Jason Petropoulos and Justin Barbuto as Petropoulos makes his way to center of the cage.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is bout number three of the evening. This fight is brought to you by MA1. 3x5-minute rounds in the MMA bantamweight division. Your referee in charge of this contest, Mr. Chris Chan. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He's a BJJ fighter standing 5 feet 4 inches tall with an official weight 61.6 kilograms. He's had one fight and training at a Dominance MMA in Abbotsford. Ladies and gentlemen, Justin Noodles Barbuto.
Barbuto, a few things here.
His opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He's a jiu-jitsu fighter, standing 5 feet, 7 inches tall, with an official weight, 62 kilograms. He's also had one fight. Training out of Black Belt Studios in Geelong, ladies and gentlemen, Jason, the Argonaut Petropoulos!
And this one, our third fight of AFC 12. Once again, Matt Pilios, Josh Warner and John O'Arman here. Chris Chen, our referee. Round number one.
Touched them up. Here we go. Petropoulos taking the centre of the ring, exchanging a couple of jabs. A few of those nerves out straight away.
You know, guys, recently I actually saw Justin Barbuto fight recently on an amateur show on George Kolovos. This is a couple of months ago. He displayed such good jiu-jitsu on the ground that he was able to, he didn't actually end up submitting his opponent just to be able to show how good he was. He went, I think he ended up giving away a total of about 14 different submissions just to show how good he could move on the ground. So this is where the fight's going to take place. This is where both these guys are going to be comfortable. Just going to see who's going to execute their game plan the better.
Jason looking somewhat for a guillotine. It's hard to say from this angle whether he's got it locked in.
Oh, Justin, nice roll.
Swept very well in the half guard.
Chris Chen, our referee, in nice and close, and what's happened here? What have we got going
okay.
on here?
Hey, it's over.
He's been honest. He said, I could take him out, and all of a sudden,
it's all over.
Loses this, and Petropoulos, I think, may have got him in some sort of
armbar.
I
mean, he got an armbar.
Yes, and had his shoulder choking his neck, and that crowd here is absolutely stunned. We'll have a take there. We can see a replay on our screen for the viewers here. This one again proudly sponsored by MA1. But very, very quickly, our third first round stoppage, guys, of AFC 12.
Justin Barbuto really upset. I didn't see the angle. I've no idea what he got caught in.
Well, here we go, guys. We've got the replay up on the big screen here. We're going to see what actually happened. The guys get taken to the ground. It was a pretty good counter roll by Barbuto to get in the top position. And then
sort of like a guillotine. He can't really see as his body covers him.
There's the roll.
He hasn't got an arm. It's definitely a guillotine. It might be a neck crank, actually. It's a neck crank.
Josh, your thoughts?
It's a neck crank for sure. He's got to be in some sort of crank.
But one good thing there, Justin Barbuto being an honest fighter and an honest athlete. That's what these six martial artists are. Great respect.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, 51 seconds into the very first round, your referee, Chris Chen, put a stop to this contest, declaring a winner by tap out via guillotine choke, red corner, Jason, the Argonaut Petropoulos.
Another quick finish here at AFC 12. Michelle Lansdale with Jason Petropoulos. Two.
Wanted to show you can hype up a fight without trash talk. You know, he's a great guy. I wish him all the best. I hope he does very well in his MMA career afterwards. And unfortunately, it wasn't his night. He has to fight me. So,
you're a true professional. What's ahead for you?
Well, after this, I want to have a couple more fights here in the AFC, and then maybe they, if I play my cards right, they might give me a nice starting shot.
So, safe to say we'll see you back here the next AFC?
See me back here with more guillotines.
Awesome, well done. Awesome win.
And CEO Adam Milankovic there just smiling. He does like a fighter who's asking for things from time to time. And at the end, this one goes to another first round win to Jason Petropoulos. Once again, Josh Warner, three round one stoppages so far. A quick start at the AFC.